Nuclear terrorism, potentially the most devastating threat facing the world. We are in a race between cooperation and catastrophe. There is an ample supply of weapons-usable nuclear material, some of it poorly secured, across 25 countries. Terrorists are seeking it. The know-how to build a bomb is available. Global nuclear security is only as strong as the weakest link. A security breach in one country could have an impact around the world. Think it won't happen? Then listen to these true stories. June 2011, Moldova. Investigators arrest six men and seize 4 grams of bomb-quality uranium, which the smugglers offer as a sample. They claim to have 9 kilograms more, one-third the amount needed for a nuclear weapon. Both the group's ringleader and a suspected North African buyer escape. The additional highly enriched uranium was never found. August 2007, Minot Air Force Base, North Dakota. A B-52 bomber is assigned to fly 12 cruise missiles to another base for decommissioning. By mistake, the crew loads 6 of the missiles with nuclear warheads. These missiles, the equivalent of 60 Hiroshimas, fly across the United States and sit on a runway, unguarded. For 24 hours, no one knows they are missing. No alarms sound. Today, command and control problems continue. November 2007, South Africa. 2 teams of gunmen break into a nuclear research center, perhaps targeting the storage vault with enough weapons-grade uranium to build multiple nuclear bombs. Most attackers escape. 3 are arrested, then released. Officials disclose little about the incident. Since then, 2 more violations occur. The most recent, in April 2013. Terrorists are seeking nuclear weapons. The hardest step? Getting nuclear materials. The amount of highly enriched uranium needed to build a bomb would fit in a 5-pound bag of sugar. The amount of plutonium would be just the size of a grapefruit. All countries must play a role in preventing terrorists from obtaining, transporting, and using the world's most dangerous materials. The world needs an effective global system for securing nuclear materials, one with international standards, assurances, and accountability for lax security. Governments must do more to reduce the risk. Citizens must demand it. And leaders must answer the call at the Nuclear Security Summit and beyond. Visit www.ntiindex.org to learn more.